supposed to happen.
But what guys used to do back in the day is they used to put dish soap in with their scratch coat because it makes it frothy, so it's more yardage. And then if you look what happens, it makes the scratch coat as soft as dust. So this is looking like a complete redo, and it's gonna be. Let me go grab me a 6 foot.